thanks so much for joining us tonight. Well, topping the news, thousands of Bahamians are hoping to one day add homeowner to their name. And the government is hoping to make their dream come true by offering several initiatives that will help them achieve wealth in either home or land ownership. Aldwyse Bunnings has details.
Whatever the dream or purpose, land ownership provides the social and economic empowerment necessary to achieve one's goal.
Government believes that access and the opportunity to own land are among the greatest ways to generate and build wealth across generations. That's how the Serviced Lots Initiative was created. The price tag for government service lots starts at $15,000 in New Providence and less than $10,000 on the Family Islands. Government officially broke ground Monday for the Carmichael Village subdivision that will be built in four phases, comprising 365 lots for single and multifamily housing.
In July 2018, with the offering of 10 service lots in Sunset Close subdivision, Carmichael, I am advised that construction has already commenced on 5 of the 10 service lots. An additional 10 lots were transferred to Bahamians in Lionel Davis subdivision in Fox Hill. And I am advised that one house is presently completed and another under construction. In Spring City, Abaco, prior to these lots being allotted to Bahamians, I personally handed keys to three young Bahamians are less than 30 years old for homes in Spring City Subdivision, Abaco. We look forward to offering an additional 21 service lots in this subdivision over the next several months.
Then there's the Land Grants Initiative, enabling Bahamians to own Crown land and land held by other government agencies. Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis indicated that 130 grants have already been finalized for Bahamians in Anagua, Crooked Island, Mayaguana, Eleuthera, Exuma, New Providence, Grand Bahama, and Abaco. And speaking of Abaco, two 60-acre parcels have been transferred to the Disaster Reconstruction Authority. Government will also provide homes for approximately 400 Abaconians. And add to that, 49 lots transferred to the DRA for home construction for Abaconians. The Prime Minister noted that during his recent trip to Cat Island, he was impressed to see how Bahamians are operating their own businesses.
However, many Bahamians are building on what we call Crown land, and therefore to help improve wealth and ownership for Bahamians with such resort, the government's policy are those Crown lands that Bahamians are building resorts and homes will be converted to Crown grant so that they can use those for more asset for further development and construction.
The Prime Minister also pointed out that new homeowners will get the opportunity to own Crown land.
We have an aggressive program going on now where individuals are moving through not only New Providence but the other Family Islands. And once Bahamians have commenced home construction on any Crown land, the government will grant those land to those individuals so that they can use as asset.
Aldwyse Bunnings, ZNS Network News.